ahead of Coach Carr and the coaching staff. The freshman candidate who won a set for second sponsor for tonight's ball game. The Army National Guard, Josh Gardner, State Farm, and Russell.